Hi, what's up guys? It's your boy, Justin Bassetti, back again with another YouTube video, another Theta Token video and update. I know it's been a hot minute since I last posted, but I had to worry about my full-time job, but now we are back here on YouTube. But before we get started, just a friendly reminder that this is not financial advice. This is all for entertainment purposes only, so definitely do your own research prior to any type of investing. So going onto the regular Twitter feed like we normally do, we can see that Theta Network just tweeted, "We are excited to announce that NFT Marketplace Curate Project has added Theta as a payment option on their platform. More collaboration to come with Curate team in the future." When you click on their link in itself, going on the Curate's own Twitter page, we do see that they do have 65,000 followers, and their little bio is that the gasless NFT and physical goods marketplace, carbon neutral multi-chain, 5 million gas fees saved, empowering the creator economy, download on iOS, Android, and I believe also when I was looking through this a little bit, they are trying to prioritize on-desk app. So not only, I do not have this on my phone, so eventually maybe since I am able to, or they're able to incorporate Theta onto their own platform, so maybe in the near future, especially with all these NFTs that are dropping itself, maybe along the road that we will start seeing Curate on a lot of people's phones. But if people aren't too familiar with what Curate is, I'm here to help you guys with that. So let's go on to Curate's webpage itself. So when you click on the link right here underneath the bio, you'll see that on their page it says Curate, Buy, Sell, Earn, Gasless NFT and Peer-to-Peer Marketplace. I'm going to be scrolling down through most of this just because for a lot of people who are not too familiar what this is in itself, this is what this video is going to really be about, to help inform you guys more information about what's going on in the crypto space, more specifically Theta Token itself. So going down, as you can tell, it says Gasless NFT Marketplace, DeFi Physical Goods Marketplace, Multi-Chain Desktop Web Application, Marketing SEO, ASO, Partnership Integrations. But we're going to be continuing to scroll down, so you can see that NFT marketplace comparison. As you can tell, that Curate is on the far left comparing all the other NFT marketplaces. So as you can tell, it definitely has the lowest commission, and then in terms of all the other things that are like more important, I guess you want to say, so it's gasless, free minting, physical goods, multi-chain token, and carbon neutral. So you can tell that some of these other ones, it looks like Rarible and Super Rare have the token incorporated into their platform, but for the most part these other ones do not. So scrolling down a little bit, you do have, it looks like, I'm not too sure, it doesn't really say what these are about, so I guess you can see Yahoo Finance, Benzinga, Investing.com, MarketWatch are what I'm familiar with these websites. And then you can see, I guess this is what the app looks like on the phone. So I guess this is their front page, and then you can, oh, I guess it's kind of cool, the interface. It looks really simple. Looks kind of looks like if you are on the BlockFi, if you have the BlockFi credit card. That's what this looks like in my opinion. If you're not too familiar with what that is, I'll put the link down below for the BlockFi credit card where you can earn Bitcoin rewards, and as you're making regular purchases. I did start recently using that card just because I wanted to apply and earn Bitcoin rewards, so definitely check out my referral link down below for the Bitcoin credit card, as well what the Bitcoin credit card is in itself. So definitely check out those links all in the description below, along with all of these websites that I am also going through. But going down a little bit, you can see that I guess some more detail is right here, and then the cool thing, it looks like 4% seller commission. And let's see, okay, it looks like you're earning also rewards for buyers and sellers, so you're earning Curate tokens. I'm assuming this is what this XCUR stands for. And then these are their development team, it looks like, if you want to go through that on your own time. But then scrolling down a little bit, you have the tokenomics. So it looks like the token name, total supply is 8,500,000, originally 10 million minted, but 15% burnt in 2020. Token name is Curate, the symbol is XCUR, and then here's the circulating supply as of right now. Oh wow, so basically all the tokens are being circulated, so nothing's really staying there. And then here's their little roadmap. If you're familiar with Theta already, you know that Theta has their own roadmap, but then you also see that it looks like Curate has their own roadmap also, and it's really nice because it's detailed, and not only does it end in quarter four of 2021, but it leads into quarter two of 2022. So you already have things that are being planned for what's next to come. And then the cool thing is, what I just noticed right now is once they accomplish their task, there's a little check mark right next to it. And if it's not completed, it's still an open circle. So scrolling down a little bit, you have the curate ecosystem. I really do like this because it puts so much detail onto the project itself. So you really do understand, but not only is it right there laid out, but it's easy for people to understand. So this is what I really do appreciate it when these type of partnerships occur. So let's see what we have here. We have the e-com, the NFT marketplace, buy, sell, and mint NFTs. That's out now, it says. It looks like there's a physical goods marketplace, which is really nice too. So like an eBay type of thing, it sounds like. So general marketplace feature added, 4% fee, gasless transactions, rewards on all transactions, gasless in-app swaps executed to USDC. So that's really cool. And then you also have, looks like an update for desktop app affiliates and more. Partnerships, so you have partners, third-party marketplace listings, partner tokens offered as rewards, the exchange available for projects, exchanges to integrate, NFT launchpad, so that's what their exclusive NFTs are. Let's scroll down a little bit, we just want to see the blockchain, so the exchange, so gasless curate tokens, transactions, gasless in-app swaps, curate to USD, looks like tokens, looks like this is what we already went over, so this looks like governance is curate group, LTD, incorporated and based in United Kingdom, legal opinion, security audit, SEC compliant. So it looks like it's pretty somewhat like trending and legit in terms of the United Kingdom. And then I'm sure if it's incorporated in the theta, there are a lot of things that are in the works, especially with the whole NFT marketplace. So let's go into DeFi, decentralized finance. So curate finance. So it all looks like there are some type of staking. So it looks like 8%. Oh, that's really high. 8% APY. That's really big. And then it looks like it's coming soon. Single stake and then lending platform. So borrowing and lending platform. Okay. And then partner pools looks like KuCoins, Pool X. And then here's the token distribution. So it looks like holders, trust swap, burned. That's a lot of burn. Then vesting tokens, marketing. Okay, so we do have a nice distribution tokens to see where all the tokens are held as of right now. And then looks like I believe these may be where you can get these tokens, I'm assuming. Coinbase, Binance Chain, CoinGecko, CoinMarketCap. So definitely leave a comment if you're definitely more informative or more knowledge in terms of what those four companies have in terms of relationships to curate. So scrolling down a little bit more, so it looks like for the creators, merchants, and buyers, so world's first gasless NFT physical goods marketplace, low 4% seller commission on every sale, no sale, no fee. So that's pretty cool. Buyers and sellers receive 0.5% each in curate on every sale. So that's really nice that the buyer and the seller also incorporated into that. Looks like use curate Ethereum, USDC, or card thanks to our partner circle. Zero gas fees and no hidden cost. Here are the exchanges that are being incorporated. You have the partners. And then giving back. Oh, okay. So you can give back to certain companies. So you have India, COVID Relief Fund. Carry goes to carbon neutral. And I believe that is all for the website itself. So that's all I really have for that entire video. Just want to say thank you guys so much if you made it all the way through to the end of this video. Definitely check out all the links down below that I posted for you guys so it's easier for you guys to navigate and make sure that it's the same website itself so you don't have to go through searching Google for the same articles or Twitter newsfeed. And like I said before, thank you guys again for watching the video. Follow me. It's really good to be back on YouTube. Really looking forward to making more YouTube videos, Theta Token videos, and then also other cryptocurrency updates. But just friendly reminder, this is not financial advice. This is all for entertainment purposes only, so definitely do your due diligence in your own investing. But I will see you on another Theta Token video, another YouTube video. But for now, you know, it is your boy Justin Pacetti. So try to keep up. Hi, deuces.